Hi, this is Jared from Future Retro. In this tutorial video, we're just going to run an audio loop through the DB mastering unit, select various insert processes, and show you a little bit of what the mid-side process and parallel processing can do for your audio. So here we go. We'll just start the audio now.